Alright, so today we went to the outlet malls to buy clothes and back to school kind of stuff. And I'm just gonna show you all what I got. So first, okay, I'll start with Nike. It's probably the most. So from Nike, I got some. That's my dad's, okay. They're mine. These are mine. I got some shorts. Shorts. Got an Elite shirt. Then got some like half leggings that like kind of come past your knees and then stop. Then that's all for Nike after this shirt. Got this just like camo. Alright, so that's Nike. Nike is a small. Under Armour, which probably has the most in it, but I didn't get anything but clothes. Under Armour shirt. Under Armour shorts. Those are cool. My mom's. I don't wear bras. My mom's. These are some red shorts.
Red shorts? What's that even saying?
What?
And red shorts.
Curry's red shorts. His mom, cousin Nate here. Some more shorts.
Some I didn't say shorts.
More Curry green shorts.
Who loves Steph Curry's?
Yeah, it's Claire. It's my dad's pants. More of my dad's pants. Why did my dad get so many pants? And then this was one of those hoodies. I'll show you. It's this kind of like short sleeve hoodie. That. Then.
My hair probably crazy.
Here for the wins. And that was Under Armour, and then we got Adidas. Yeah, so I got the shoes. So I got two shoes from Adidas. These were indoor soccer cleats. So got the flat bottoms, but they're Predator indoor Adidas soccer cleats. Lighting's crazy out here. So. They're good. And also got some white shoes.
White shoes?
Yeah, they have like a camo design. They're cool. Then I got another jacket. I got a Real Madrid soccer jersey.
And this guy loves soccer.
And I got some pants, and I got like the where they get real tight around the ankles. And some white Adidas shorts. And then last, I got a backpack for school. It's camo. We got a Nike lunchbox. It's also camo. And then some socks. Got some green camo and gray camo. But that's what we got today at the shopping trip.
His dad's an army.
Yeah, my dad's an army. Y'all probably know that. But thanks for watching.